tape, 11 p.m. Brain dead.
You're reviewing our records?
Well, no offense, but yeah. Just even though there's some change in Monica's condition leading up to this.
Hey, you dog, if you're trying to build a malpractice case against me or this hospital.
I'm not. I just want the facts.
Whitney, pull the code notes from earlier tonight.
Monica had a seatbelt and an airbag protecting her from the crash. The ambulance crew said she was conscious at the scene. I just think there's something we're all missing.
You working?